ஹாய் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், வாழ்க வளமுடன். படியுங்கள் கவனத்துடன், வீடியோவை பாருங்கள் மிக மிக கவனத்துடன். இன்றைக்கு நம்ம பார்க்கக்கூடிய தலைப்பு என்னன்னா, ஷேப்ஸ் இன் ஜியோமெட்ரி. ஆஃப்டர் வாட்சிங் த வீடியோ, லைக் இட், ஷேர் இட், கமெண்ட் இட், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் இட் அண்ட் பிரஸ் த பெல் ஐகான். லெட் அஸ் என்டர் இன் டு த வீடியோ. எஸ், நவ் shapes in geometry. As soon as we hear the word shapes, that is outer boundary surface. Boundary surface means this line, outer line alone, outer line of any object, you can say that is outer boundary surface or outer boundary line. This only gives the shape. Now some basic shapes are there. What are they? They are square, circle, triangle. Now first let us see that square. Square means, look at here. Here this is from one point to another, it is a line which is joined. These two, it is called side. This is one side, this is another side, this is another side. Totally there are four sides. All the four sides are equal. Hence this is said to be square. All the four sides are equal. The best example is carom board. Carom board means, you can remember, all the four sides are equal. And look at here, this one also you can see. This is here, all the four sides are equal. Now look at the second one. This is also four sides are there. But it is called rectangle. Why? Because this side is called length. This side is called breadth. Totally there are two lengths and two breadths. Now this length is longer than that of the breadth. From the figure itself you can make out length is longer than that of the breadth. And both the length are equal, both the breadth are equal. And you can remember the best example for this rectangle, we can say our national flag. That is another one. This is everyone, you got the mobile and all, no, mobile also the best example for rectangle, we can see. Now the third one, look at the thing. This is what, about how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3. If any figure which has got three sides, it is said to be triangle. Tri mean three. Three-sided figure. Now remember, this is cone ice cream. Cone ice cream, only outer surface alone. You have to think about only the outer surface. That is example we can say for the triangle. Now in this triangle, there are three types we can say. All the three sides, sometimes if it is equal, all the three sides measurement, if it is equal, it is said to be equilateral or equal triangle. Equilateral triangle. Out of the three sides, two sides alone, sometimes it will be equal. It is said to be isosceles triangle. Now, all the sides are unequal. Each has got different measurement. I mean, we can call it a scalene triangle. All the sides are equal, equilateral triangle. Two sides are equal, isosceles triangle. And all the sides are unequal, it is called scalene triangle. Now look at this. What is this? Yeah, this is what is called circle. Does it have any side? No, there is no side. That's why it is given no side. But only outer surface is there. Borderline, you can see the thing. Now immediately you can remember what? Circle means, you can remember, moon. Your bangle, all these things. Now look at the CDs also there, see. This is also best example for circle, we can say. Now look at the next one, is oval. Oval in shape, egg. Egg, you can remember, only outer surface of the egg alone, see to it. It is oval in shape, for that also there is no side. Now next, here it is given, see, any four-sided figure. Totally there should be four sides. Any four-sided figure in geometry we can call that is quadrilateral. Now this quadrilateral already we have seen out of the four-sided figure just now only we have seen. Can you recollect it? What are they? Yes, it is square and rectangle. Square and rectangle, four-sided figure. Already we have seen. Hence the square and rectangle is also called quadrilateral. Now next one is parallelogram. Under quadrilateral one more figure shape is there, that is called parallelogram. Parallelogram. Parallelogram means what? Look at the four-sided figure. But opposite sides are equal as well as parallel there. Parallel mean, what is the meaning for the term parallel mean? It never mean, if you extend these two lines, this side or this side, if you extend these two lines, it will never meet at all. Best example for parallel lines, we can say railway track, which will never meet at all. Now next one more thing, it is given under quadrilateral, rhombus. Rhombus, see, like a square only, it will be diamond shape, we can say. It's example, kite, we can say. But rhombus, there is a difference between square and the rhombus. Square, all the four sides are equal. And here, in the case of square, this angle is 90 degree. All these four angles are 90 degree. But in this case, all the four sides are equal. This is called a diagonal. Diagonals cut at 90 degree. That is the main difference. But here it will not like that when you do the diagonals. Rhombus is coming under again quadrilateral. Best example for rhombus is kite. Now trapezium. There is a new term, trapezium, which has got four sided. See, look at here. This is length. This is also length. Breadth, breadth. But the shape is a little bit different. Yes, it is called trapezium. Hence, under four sided figure, they are said to be quadrilateral. What are the quadrilateral figures? You can, the question comes, you can say square, rectangle, parallelogram, rhombus and trapezium, we can see. Now, any figure more than four sides, when it comes itself, it comes under the word polygon. It comes under the word polygon. P-O-L-Y-G-O-N, polygon. Now, polygon things we will see here. What are the polygons? Particular case, now look at here, five sides are there in that polygon. Five sides are there. The five-sided figure is said to be pentagon. Look at the five side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally there are five sides. Any five-sided figure is said to be pentagon. Now, look at six-sided figure. Any six-sided figure, it is said to be hexagon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, here heptagon. Any seven-sided figure. Hepta means seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, octagon, octa means 8, 8-sided figure, counted and seated. Now, any 9-sided figure, it is called nonagon. Any 10-sided figure, it is called decagon. Now, from pentagon till decagon, everything come under polygon. Polygon means any figure more than that of 4 sides said to be polygon. 5-sided figure means pentagon, 6 means hexa, 7, hepta, 8 mean octa, 9 sides mean nonagon, nona, and 10 sides mean deca. You should remember very all these things. It's easy to remember. Now, look at one shape is given. One animal is given. Can you find out what is the name of the animal? Yes, it is the cat. Now, here cat is drawn with some shapes. Okay. Now, you are asked to find out how many shapes are there. Can you name those shapes? Now it is given, even the answer is also given. Now look at this is the circle. This is the circle. How many circles are there in this drawing, in this cat drawing? How many shapes of the circle? In the shapes in a circle alone it is asked. Now look at five answer is given. Can you check? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totally five circle. Yes, it is correct. Now this is what is the shape of this? The shape of this is square. That is four-sided. Any four-sided figure, see here. In that cat, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's what, 4. Now, rectangle, look at here. Rectangle, the answer is given 7. Let us verify on the cat how it is. Whether 7 rectangle shapes are there on the cat? Yes, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Of course, this is the mouth also in rectangle shape. Yeah, totally 7 rectangle. Now look at here, this is what was 3-sided. 3-sided means what? It is called triangle. Any triangle, how many triangles are on this cat? Let us see. Yes, answer is given as 3. Let us check. Yes, see. 1, 2, 2 ears, you can say. Now this is the tail of the cat, you can say. Totally there are 3 triangles. That's what it is given. Like this, you can draw an house and find out the shape. then you can draw bus, anything, whatever you know. It will be interesting. Find out what does it has got, what shape it has got, and name it like this. Number of things you can draw and see to it. Then you can arrive at a conclusion. The shape is like that. It will be easy and interesting also. Thank you for watching the video.